Mom, I'm home!
Hi, Mom!
Hi, guys! How is it at school today? I did physical education, and I sweated so much that my head is itching.
I had Portuguese and math classes.
It's itching. Okay. No, just a bit more here. Hi! Sweetie, I think we should wash your hair. This way, it will be very clean and good smelling. Just like mine. I agree, Mommy. It's itching so much and we need to stop it. Sweetie, I think you're itching your head a lot. Let me see what's happening. Sit here. Put it here. No way! What happened? You have lice in your hair. Lice?
Uh-oh.
Sweetie, look how many lice that I took out of your head. That's why it's itching. Just a minute. We need to solve this problem quickly. Stay here. Be right back. I don't believe this. I have lice in my head. Oh, no.
That's why your head is itching so much, Maria.
Is your head itching, JP?
No.
Oh, no. What am I gonna do? I am back, my baby, and I brought everything we will need. Lice shampoo to wash them all out, and a lice comb to comb them all out. So, let's go, you two. Come on, JP. I'm going to untangle your hair before washing it. Ready, sweetie. Now that your hair is already untangled, let's use the special lice shampoo so we can get the lice out.
Eu pego sabonete e também shampoo. Hey! Lava a cabeça, tuturu, turu, lava a cabeça, tuturu, turu, lava a cabeça, tuturu, turu, lava a cabeça.
Mommy, this shampoo sure smells strong. It sure is, sweetie. It's going to get rid of all of the lice in your hair.
Eu entro na banheira.
Sweetie, look at you. You are funny. It is a quip. After we rub it into your hair, we'll wash it again one more time, okay, my baby? Come on.
Lavo o rosto, tu, turu, turu, lavo o rosto, tu, turu, turu, lavo o rosto, tu, turu, turu, lavo o rosto.
Look, sweetie, you're better. This shampoo really is great. Aw, Mommy, I'm feeling so much better without that annoying itch. So, Mommy, did everything come out? I guess so, but it's better to use that lice comb again.
Estamos limpos, tuturu, turu, estamos limpos, tuturu, turu, estamos limpos, tuturu, turu, estamos limpos.
Hey, bye-bye! Subscribe to the channel and like the video! Oh, Mommy, I sure hope that my head is completely free of all those lice. It was just terrible. Yes, sweetie, I'm sure that it was. Seriously, Mommy? Yes, sweetie, I promise. Now, I am going to brush your hair in order for it to be beautiful. See how good it is? Very pretty. I love it. Now we're going to dress you. Now that your hair is all lice-free and beautiful, I'm going to make some curls in your hair. So let's start here to make the curls. I turned it on, so now we need to wait a minute. Bing! It's done! Look how beautiful you look! Love it. So let me make one more.
Maria, it's awesome that you solved your problem. But Mommy, can you solve my problem now?
What's the problem, JP?
I'm hungry.
JP, I'm also really hungry. Mommy, could you prepare a meal for us? Okay, baby. Stay here with your brother. I will prepare a delicious meal for all of us.
Smells so good.
This plate is for JP. And this one is for Maria Clara. So let's give it to them. Beans. I'm putting meat for JP, and for Maria Clara, a little bit more for JP. It is ready!
Yeah!
Now I will deliver it. I finished both of your meals for dinner. Mmm, it smells so good. Open up, Maria. This is your favorite rice to eat. It's good, isn't it? I know. Here, JP. Ah, JP, you always make a mess of everything.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Look, the plane. Open your mouth, please.
Yum.
Yum, delicious. Oh, my God, what a mess. So, guys, that was today's video, and I hope you all liked it. If yes, please press the like button and subscribe. Hugs and kisses. Bye-bye, and see you in the next video.